Chad Gable, big opportunity here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Alpha Academy from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable.
Chad Gable is a gold medalist who went to the next level as a member of the Alpha Academy.
Make way for the ring general, Gunther.
6'5", nearly 300 pounds of pure malice.
Representing Imperium from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
Look at the pure determination on his face.
It's determination and confidence, Cole, because Gunther knows exactly how good he is. Gunther knows he is on another level.
It seems like Gunther is rarely in a good mood. I mean, does it hurt to smile?
That's not necessarily true. Gunther smiles on the inside when he fillets an opponent's chest with his chops.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, it's like watching a machine.
And we kick things off with Chad.
Let me handle this. We begin things here with the master, the professor in residence of WWE, Chad Gable. This man knows the full syllabus of professional wrestling. His knowledge is endless, and his competitive drive knows no bounds. If Chad Gable can't do it, it can't be done.
Forget all that. Did you just freaking shoosh me?
Too bad he's in there with the aptly named ring general, Gunther. This man has chopped layers of skin off some of the toughest competitors in the world.
There are few superstars who are as merciless as Gunther. You look at that man, and there is nothing behind the eyes. He has that kind of aura, that presence, that can end a match before it even begins.
Gable, so renowned for his wrestling knowledge. How do you counter something like that?
Wrestling Chad Gable is like taking the SATs. It's a beatable test, but it takes practice, practice, practice. In short, if you study like never before, you might be able to keep up.
Oh, neck breaker!
Yeah. Going right after the neck!
Neck breaker! Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Quick takedown there.
He knows how to avoid contact.
And Gable experiencing a true show of force there.
Gunther with steely resolve to do that kind of damage.
Middle rope, missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
Gunther, good night. Will this match end?
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Gunther wants to finish this. Delivery